Hey, Monarch fans! It's time to get excited because today, we're diving deep into the world of Monarch, Legacy of Monsters. We've got the latest scoop on when Season 2 is dropping on Apple TV and what thrilling plotlines might be in store. Stick around, this is going to be one monster of a ride. After 4 films and 2 TV shows, the Monsterverse continues to be the shared fictional universe that just won't stop, becoming a serious runaway hit over the years, grossing well over $1 billion since its debut back in 2014. Apple TV Plus has now gotten in on the action too with Monarch, Legacy of Monsters, a hugely successful series based in the same world. But with such expensive budget costs, will Apple be eager to renew the show for Season 2? Nothing is confirmed yet, but it seems likely, so let's explore the possibilities. Apple TV Plus hasn't given any official renewal updates on Monarch, Legacy of Monsters just yet. This means that the series is yet to be renewed or cancelled. Its eagerly anticipated renewal status may still be pending over at Apple HQ, but the signs are all pointing towards an imminent, positive announcement. I would be extremely surprised if the show wasn't renewed in the coming weeks or even days. The series has so much potential and so many plot possibilities moving forward, it would feel like a real wasted opportunity if Apple didn't return to the well once more. This franchise continues to dominate pop culture and shows no signs of faltering. As always though, we will keep you posted on any updates in the pending renewal of Monarch, Legacy of Monsters. That's a wrap on our Monarch, Legacy of Monsters Season 2 update. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and share your own theories down in the comments. What are you most excited to see in Season 2? Let's keep the Monarch hype alive!